Hello guys, and welcome to a new series I'm starting to take the position until the next update for Subnautica. And if people are going like, oh no, we're losing Subnautica, you're only losing it for like a month, or at least half of a month. Until normally it takes them about a month to get an update out, so hopefully they'll have an update next month, and then this most likely won't. This will be put on hold, and then Subnautica will come back until we run out of stuff to do again. But right now, and as you can see, we're in a texture pack because we are going to be building something. And I have an idea of what I want to build. And yes, this texture pack is kind of like a modern kind of texture pack. It's really nice. I really like this texture pack. But we're going to be building a kind, we can either, I haven't really decided exactly. I want to build something with these, but I need you. I'm going to need glass panes that are over here. I laid them out so I didn't have to go through the inventory. I'm going to use some of these quartz blocks too. Quartz and that color go, and the dark oak go together well. We're going to need glowstone. I'll take bedrock. The bedrock looks really nice. And then we'll take you. Okay. Okay, so we're going to start out with putting some of these down. And if you want, I'll look at it later after I get it laid out all the way. And I'll count them if you want me to. But you won't be able to tell me if you want me to, but I'll still count them anyways. Now, there's going to be a window here. A big window. This is basically behind this. It's most likely going to be the living room. So we're going to put a big window. That's going to stop right here. Right there. So I built out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This way. So it's even. That was really good. That was some good luck right there. And then I put a block after the windows right here, which will be going up to, I believe, right here. Okay. We might run into a few more lag spikes than normal because the texture pack's we haven't been running this with texture pack, so it's a little bit different. But yes, and I need to keep track of time. Okay, I can keep track of time on here now. But yeah, and let's fill this in with glass. The glass panes, it can be, you can choose whatever glass panes you want. I'm just using the plain ones right now because the shaders work really, only can really go through the plain ones, and it looks really cool with the shaders going through them. But except they're a pain to put down. That's why I normally just use the block ones, but right now I want to use the panes. Yeah, what you could have done is you could have changed up. You could have used like black stained glass would look good right here, but I'm not using black, as you can see. Now, right here is actually going to be in a little bit more. Don't build this part until I get it done, because you're probably going to have to break a part of it anyways. But it's going to be in a little bit because we are going to have a kind of like a balcony that will go out here and here. And the floor will be, I'll get a different color. I'll get rid of the glowstone right now, or the slabs. Slabs will go away. I want birch. the light colors and the dark colors seem to go like they don't go together as bad. And this might also show through the floor. So I might actually no, I need to bring this up one because I need to be able to put a ceiling on the floor below. I always forget about that. Give me a second. Luckily, I have these here because what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these here to give it some depth or detail, if you want to say any, you can say it either way. But now we can put birch wood. And this most likely will be a few episodes. I don't know if I'll be able to do it all in one. Now, I went up one, so we need the brown again. You. Then this will go up three. Like so. Just actually add a little bit extra. Just put some upside down stairs. Stairs are a really good thing to use when you're building in this. Never neglect the use of stairs. Let's see how the iron bars look. I think they're under here. I don't know what the iron bars look like in this texture pack. I had some iron bars down there. I probably could have just gone down there and go and get it. And we're gonna put them right here and see how it looks with the iron bars. How's that look with the iron bars? It kind of fits. I mean, we're not done with it yet, but. Oop, wrong one. I want that. No, I don't want this. I want that. This is a spruce. This is a spruce wood plank. Of course they don't connect. I thought it would have connected. Dang it. Never mind. We're staying with this. So yeah, and then what we need is we need to get back here, grab you. And right here, it's going to go all the way up. There. And right here is there's going to be a wall. Okay, getting this. This doesn't look too bad so far. I've never been really good at building on camera. It's never been my strong suit, so oh, see how this ends up when we get to when we get to that part. Okay, so it looks a little bland right now, but what we can do with that is, why am I doing that again? I can just go down here and grab it. We can grab this and up here we can go like this instead of using the dark oak wood over the balcony. We're going to use the quartz, spice it up a little bit, different texture, color. Okay, no, we won't put it there. So get rid of that. Now what we need to do after that is I think we're actually going to go up on all of these. Oh. Go up like that. Where is it? And then we're going to go like this. Because it's going to be covered. That's going to be covered up, but it's just a. That's some a little bit of some something something. I forgot to count again. I keep forgetting to count for you guys, but it's basically in the same area as down here. So Just go like that, and then this house isn't going to just be a... Oh, wrong one. I was supposed to use these. I'm going to see what these look like on it instead, because this is going to be the roof. It's getting a little bit dark. Slash, wait, no, let's type, no, enter, type, no, how do I go back? Never mind. Slash, time, set, day. There we go. Okay, back in business. I don't know how this is going to look. I was going to try this before, but if this doesn't look good, then we're going to switch it and use a different style. I think I might make that go all the way down, actually. I don't know yet. No, it would be this way. Let's try it. Let's try it first. These kind of builds are kind of just you build until you say you actually kind of hate it. But and if you do start hating it, then you take it down and you build something else, or you build it, or you switch it up and build, make it different. At least that's been my philosophy about these. I'm always bad at putting these stairs down. Better with a controller for putting stairs down. The mouse and keyboard is a little bit wonky for me. Sorry if I don't talk. I'm trying to focus. As you can see, I'll miss something like that and then have to put it down again. Oh, I think we hit our first big lag spike. Give it a second. President said not responding yet. There we go. Just had to press a button. Okay. Give it a second. I need to survey the area. Oops. 'Cause this is gonna keep going up. I mean, it's not gonna stay down like this. Oops, I wasn't flying. Okay, and up here I want like a kind of a triangle like window that follows the stairs up. I don't know how, if this roof is going to be just too tall. It's going to just have to be bigger over here. Now here it's not just going to be all windows. It's going to be different. Like I'm going to go like this. Close that. This is gonna be a little difficult because it's a little bit weird, the size of it. You go there, and then this goes here, and that goes here. Oh, I froze again. Give me a second. There we go. Yeah, and these can go up higher. Like, they can go, like, right there. And then I'm just going to put this here for now, because I know I'm going to make it a little bit longer now, because of the window situation. Okay, it's not looking terrible yet. These kind of builds are a little bit beyond me sometimes. I'm better at making the builds with the random shapes, but I wanted to try this out. This is an idea I had for a build, so if you don't try it, you never get to say anything about it. Okay, how's that look? Oh, that looks pretty good. I think I need to go down a little bit farther over here. Cause it still looks a little high. And it's going to, I'm gonna do the, I think I'm just gonna build this side of the house, and then I'm going to put some landscaping, because landscaping makes everything look good. Like, you could have a dirt house and it will look amazing with, if you do the right landscaping. It's so bad, but it's true. It's like, oh man, that dirt house. Oh man, where'd you get this crib, man? It's like, oh, I just dug some dirt and I built it. Wait, what? This is made out of dirt? Oh, your house is made out of dirt? Didn't even notice. You have this big, huge, awesome looking pond. I pressed the wrong button, darn it. Awesome looking landscape around here. Okay, oh, I didn't even see what the paths look like. The paths that you can make. Also, it's going to be farther back, except I think the back of the building isn't going to have the roof like this. It's going to be different. So actually, what I need to do is I need to go up this again. This. Come on, keep it going, keep it going, keep the track rolling. Yeah, just keep it going, keep it going. Okay, like this. I could have just built that thing out like I was supposed to do, but forgot all about it. Okay, let's just build this out down here, because it's supposed to be out like this anyways. Even though I should probably make the ceiling's gonna be a different color inside. It's just I need to put this here before I can put the stairs. The inside's gonna come later, hopefully. I'm terrible at interiors, except for, I guess, with the survival house I made, because I actually like the interior on that. We'll just say I'm better at interiors on survival for some reason. Just when I get into creative mode, it's like, bleh. I just lose everything. Got that. Now let's build it all the way up. And if you're wondering what these are in this texture pack, it's a spruce wood. I'll show it in the default. Hopefully it actually looks good in the default after I'm done. Like at the end, we'll just go to default and see what it looks like. I think I am actually almost out of time. I don't remember what time I started this at. I think it was 10:30. We'll go for another 10 minutes. How's that? But yeah, stairs make everything look good in this game, by the way. If you ever need a way to make a game, like make your building look good, put some stairs. And actually, I think I have an idea. Where is it? Where are you? That's not quartz. This is quartz. I want to see what it looks like if I change this from dark oak to quartz. And I'm going to have to slash time set again. Slash. There we go. I pressed the wrong button. That's why it didn't work last time. Yeah, we're going to see what it looks like once when I switch this to quartz. I'm just happy this quartz texture is a nice quartz quartz texture, because every texture pack I seem to get, the quartz texture is just terrible. It's always chunky and they don't fit together. Okay, what does it look like so far? The quartz, it doesn't look terrible. I mean, I might want to switch up these and just keep these as dark oak. Like, what does it look like if I keep this here dark oak? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. If I keep that dark oak and then do the surrounding quartz. It's not looking bad. I mean, we're not that far along yet, so the ones next to the windows will be dark oak, and the ones that aren't will be quartz. How does it look so far? It doesn't look bad. Right here needs to be dark oak. I'm missing. I think what I need is what is it? It's missing something. That's what I'm. Oh, it's called this. I was wondering what looked weird. That was looking kind of weird. And then I also need to get that back. Okay, not looking too shabby. I think what I had here is I was gonna go like this. And then go down on this side. Like that. But I don't know anymore. I don't think I want to do that. I think I just want to go up one more. Oops. There we go. I need to move back and see what I think. What I think is, for a second, I need to go like this. At least put this here. Okay. I don't know what it is, but there's too much white up here. It just feels like there's too much white right there. That also needs to be like that. I forgot about that. And then this needs to be spruce wood. Please tell me I have spruce wood down here. Yes, I do. No, not slab. Full block. I'm just gonna go over this like with this, with the full block, except for right there, which is going to be that. Doesn't look too shabby, I have to say. And right here, I'm gonna actually extend the quartz balcony head thing a little bit farther. Because right here is going to be it's going to be this anyway, so I don't even know if I had my mouse close enough to the mic to you guys actually hear what I just said, so because it looked I was talking a little bit quiet. I was trying to focus on the problem at hand. And then I'm going to put this here. See what this looks like. How does that look? It's not looking too shabby. I actually kind of like it. Now should it be this or should it be something? Yeah, it's going to be that. I want to put these down. Actually, no. Iron bars, because they now are like this. And they look awesome. And I think I'm gonna put one there. Wait, how do they look under the, like under them like this? What if I could do like this? I like that. I like that a lot. Break you. I could just imagine if this game had actual physics. That would suck. You'd be building something and then you could end up getting done and then it all just falls apart. Okay. It's not looking too shabby. Chisel stone. What does this look like? Ooh. Crack stone. I like crack stone. It looks nice in this texture pack. What's this look like? That looks terrible. I kind of want a wall of this right here. I don't know why yet, but it will be here for now. Too tall, and then it's going to have a stone slab on top. Where's a stone slab? Stone slab, where are you? Where are you? Stone slab, I need you. There it is. Oops, I just dropped it, and now I can drop that one, pick that one. Ooh, I definitely just dropped the wrong one. Yeah, there you are. I need to put you there. Okay, and then this is going on top. Oh, these slabs look really nice. I have to say, this is one of my favorite texture packs of all time. Even though Flow's HD is really nice. A little bit farther. Okay, that's gonna stick that. Now. What do path blocks look like? I need to get a shovel. What do they look like? Dang it. They don't look so bad. I actually kind of like them. I'm going to put, maybe put some path blocks all the way down. Yeah. That looks like a nice path, but what I need to do now is also to queue. I need to put that. Actually, I didn't break these. Come on. Because you can see them through the path block because they're a little bit lower. They're like a, I think it's like a snow stack. Distance lower than the regular grass, so there, and we still have a grass block to put down. Okay, we got a little bit of a trail here, and slash up enter, times a day. Okay. Now we need some. I think we need some stone or cobble. Where's the cobble? Where's the cobblestone? What does the cobblestone look like? I'll take it to stone too. This is the cobblestone, and this is the stone. Okay. I want to see what this looks like. It's going to split the path up from the driveway. So go like a little bit farther back. Maybe put a stone slab right there. No. I kind of like it like that. And then we're going to go. Oh, I need to change it to grass. Grass, please. Okay. Okay, I'm really liking the path blocks. Bedrock. I want to see what bedrock looks like. And then for like an asphalt. No, it's a little bit too dark. I don't. It's not getting me. I'm not liking it. Where is it? I was looking for something. Gray stained clay. What does grain stained clay look like? Clay look like? That's not bad. I mean, it's not amazing, but it's not bad. This is gonna be a parking spot, by the way, if you didn't catch that already. Okay, I'm gonna have to. This episode's gonna be coming to an end soon. Okay. Now I need. What should it be? Wait, what is it? How's this look? It's like a back wall. Nah, it's a little bit too dark. How about this? I kind of like it actually. But it needs to be in one more because that's not where the back wall goes. The back wall will go over here. And yes, there are going to be windows in this. I'm just putting it right here for now to get it up. And I'm going to put some windows. Also, I'm going to put it a little bit farther. It's going to connect to that. Actually, no, it's not because I want. Actually, yes, it is because I'm going to put a door there also. So you can get out of your car and go into the house. But the window will be right here. It's going to be a big window. I love big windows, if you haven't noticed. And it is going to be a different color because you can't really get light in there, so. Let's make it black. If I can get to black. There we go. Got black. We got some block. We got that black stained clay. Yeah, see, the light doesn't really go through it. That's why I've never really liked it that much. But it's okay. Don't really need that anymore. We're gonna go like this to match it up a little. Match it up. I might do that all the way through, but I haven't decided yet. And actually what I'm gonna need now is, where are the end rods? Because they are amazing. And that's all that needs to be said. Right here, here, and here. Should be there? Yeah, I like it there. And I think that's all I'm gonna do. I don't think I'm gonna add them any lower. Makes them look like lights. I believe I can put a skull up there. Do I have a good skull? I mean, I wish I could put these, but I don't think you can. You need, I think you need, world edit for those. How about this? What does this look like? Come on, please tell me. I can't put them on there. That's also why I can't do that. But yeah, see, like, when you have world edit, you can put these upside down. And they look like, ends of lights. And it's really nice. I mean, really, really nice. But you can't on these. Iron door. I have a good idea, because I'm actually going to be putting these all the way over in some of these spots. So, not all of them, just some of them. Down here, because I want to put something outside, but I can't without these being filled in. I mean, it isn't bad with them filled in. I just don't want to fill them up right here. And yeah, we're gonna add one more. And maybe we'll add, where's the beacon? What does the beacon look like in this? Oh, it actually just doesn't really have a look. That's kind of cool, actually. Should I do that? What else do we have? What else do we have in here? Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. I kind of just like them with the end rods. I don't like the one end rod. Oop. But what I need to do is I need to break them, because I'm actually going to put a full block of spruce wood. So they're down a little bit, down a little more. Okay. I mean, I could even change what color wood it is, but like, I could make that instead of that. I could make it this. What am I doing? No, I can make it quartz too. Let's try quartz. Let's look if it's white instead. If it looks good, then we're keeping it, but I like it. I like it. It's one other thing. I wanted to just try it. Just to try it. See what it looks like. They look bad. Now, right here. Oops. Did not mean to do that. And yes, we're putting these, because it'd be like that's solar panels. Where did I break that? Right there. Oop. Thank you. Okay, I can put it up on this one too. Okay. this is gonna be good. Oh, did I just break that one? Please don't tell me I broke. Oh, I did break it. Darn you. Okay, those are gonna stay like that. And I need to fix this. How does it look so far? I mean, you can't really see it right now because it's dark. But that is what this is for. Okay, it's not looking terrible so far. I'm kind of actually liking it. This part I'm kind of not liking because they meet up. So what I might do is go like this. Network. There. Now it looks even better. Where's those slabs for that? I want to try one thing before I end this. What does it look like if I go like this? I can't go one more. It doesn't really fit. It looks like I'm trying to just fit something in that doesn't really, shouldn't really go there. So yeah, this is going to be the end of the first episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed and are liking the build so far. And if there's anything you think you should, think I should change, please tell me. Because, I mean, there are some, I like it when people help. And yes. But we're not shutting shares off, so don't say shut shares off, because I don't like them. I don't like them off. And actually, we're not going to put this here, because it looks, it just looks weird, because the quartz is going through. I'll probably keep going up with those, not just right there, because that's weird. I mean, I could pick them bigger. Like this, so they look like they're a little bit bigger. Yeah, I guess that works. Two in a row, each one. What does it look like when I turn them? Oh, they just turn white. Okay, well, oh, that's really good for chairs. I think that's what these were made for also. Other than solar panels, you can use them as like little short cushion chairs. Which would look really, really nice. Those aren't looking too hot right now. I might have to change them up. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And send your thoughts. And yes, I will put something here. I will. But, put that there right now. No, it looks terrible. No, go away. And yeah, we'll work on it more in the next episode, because this is going to be taking Subnautica's space for now. It will return. Do not worry. Subnautica will return with vengeance. And yeah. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe for more Minecraft and Subnautica. Well, later on Subnautica. But right now, it's just going to be a bunch of Minecraft stuff until I find another game. But yeah, subscribe, like, favorite, show it to your peeps. And I will be back. Save right now. I will be back with another episode of this tomorrow. And also mini games tomorrow. So I hope you... I'll say it again one last time. I hope you enjoyed, and goodbye.